time, I'd like to direct your attention to center courts. We would like to congratulate senior Jimmy Lorenz, who has become Brillion High School's all-time leading scorer for boys basketball. The record of 1,554 points was held by Lowell Reese. Lowell was an outstanding basketball player for the Brillion Lions that played from 1959 to 1962. Lowell's record was broken by Jimmy Lorenz on Wednesday, December 28th, during the boys' basketball game versus Kettle Moraine Lutheran that was held at Concordia University. Jimmy made two free throws near the end of the game, the first one to tie the record, and the second one to break the record, and helped the boys' team to victory that day. Standing with Jeremy is Carol Reese and the boys' basketball team. Brillion High School, the Reese family, and the boys' basketball team would like to say congratulations to Jeremy on your accomplishment of breaking the school scoring record, and best of luck to you and the team for the rest of the season. Let's give a round of applause to Jimmy Lorenz and the boys' basketball team.
Thank you.
for the basketball game, featuring the visiting Shiocton Chiefs, and your Brillion Lions. When America goes defending our freedom, we ask those who are able to stand and remove your hats and place your hand over your heart for the play of the national anthem.
Yeah.
first team.
Thank you.
Lions foul, number 12, Kevin Olsen. First personal, 13. Wilcox at the line. Shiocton foul, number 33, Jacob Flitsky, second person, 13. Checking in, backwards to Brillion, 12, Ben Wilson. team foul number 23, Bennett Schmidt. First personal 16. Fans, get out your 50-50 raffle tickets for tonight. Winning prize is $191. The ticket is a red ticket. Number is 910358. 910358. We would like to take this time to recognize the fourth grade boys basketball players who are participating tonight. They are practicing since December, focusing on ball handling, passing, shooting, and defense. They continue to practice and begin to play pre-games and tournaments in January and February. The boys who participated are Owen Tikowski, John Schnell, Bryce Camus, Kendrick Berry, Mason Lachinski, Kit Stewart, Isaac Burks, Jonathan Jones, Bryson Kron, and Christopher Oropeza. are now going to draw our winners for the Dairy Queen Cool Treats Cash Raffle. We appreciate all of you who have sold and bought tickets to support our basketball program. If you are a winner in person, you can come to the sports table to claim your prize. Our fifth place prize, $25, is Glenn Brown. Fourth place, Jacob Vander Heiden.
Thank you.
team. center for Brillion. Anderson Hoffman.